Hey, Donnie. I'm out here, by the way. I'm trying to get off the pump fire. Yeah. I got mine, I need to, we got four of them by now.
Five.
It just keeps starting right back up. Probably one more for right now.
Well, hell, ain't no sense, and it's a magnesium block. It's not gonna.
Yeah.
That's not gonna do anything.
It's just gonna keep it from burning to the ground until the fire comes and gets here. On the way, I can hear them.
Yep, it's, there it is.
Need a damn CO2 one to cool everything down.
Yeah.
I need to talk to you before I leave, too. Hey, you driver?
Yep.
What are you carrying? Just our food?
Yeah, just some chicken.
Okay, got it. I was going to come see you today anyway, but they didn't want to come see you like this.
Yeah, exactly. Something smelled funny. That's why I had to shut that thing off.
Yeah.
I thought it smelled funny when I was sniffing it.
I'm gonna take pictures, but I ain't getting that close. Diesel.
didn't do that, did you?
Absolutely not.
Fuck. Well, he pulls up.
I get out. We go to sniff. And it smelled funny when I got to the front. So I asked him, I said, hey, will you shut that thing off for me? So he shut it off, and everything was fine. I got back in the truck, started writing it down on the paperwork. Next thing I know, he's lifting the cab, and it's just smoke. Hit it with about 7 fire extinguishers, and it still wouldn't go out. All right, we'll give them guys something to do today.
Just get a picture of what your truck.
Oh, no. But you see where I ended up backing mine up to. Yeah.